it out. They don't do licenses. Not every sport is like that. We obviously know that EA with the NFL has an exclusive license simulation game. So if you want to compete in the football market and have an NFL license and use NFL players and team names, unfortunately.